Good morning, students. Today we will see how to draw a portrait. We need some material like one white paper, pencil, eraser. Now let's start it.